Now?
Yeah. Good.
Mommy, jostle it?
No, that's okay. It's got to get settled first to be a diet. I'm not rubbing the halter off. Oh, goodness. All you want to do is get that off. Show the difference of walking him on his collar versus walking him.
Good boy, he is. Good boy, good boy, come on.
Well, of course, now he's being bad. He just pulls a lot. Normally, I wouldn't put a head halter on a puppy this young, but he was pulling a lot, and I don't want to be correcting him a lot this young. And also, it can be damaging if he's pulling on his trachea. So it's better for him to use a halter. Good boy. Yeah, there's a person over there, isn't there? There's a person.
Yeah, just start right here.
Good boy. See, he's comfortable to hold a tension leash with this. Whereas, if you just sit and hold on that, whereas if he's on this, light tension, see his body move. So, it's just more gentle actually tool to use on him right now. Good boy.
Yes, good boy.
It's easier on me too. Start pulling. Good boy.
Okay, come on. Let's go.